I'm getting like flashes of light. I want to ask it one more thing before I die. Where is the diary? While you're at it, take a look. I got a thingy. Let's come back. Oh yeah. Dying is just so awesome. Maybe I can save after? Yeah, I know about my oxygen bar. Maybe I can save after I do that last thing. What else did I do? Oh, I just went right to the window. Right. So, because of the way I do everything and I read everything out loud and I'm like struggling with stuff, or with bloop. Restore atmosphere. Can I make it back in time? This way is the door. Yeah, I'm just gonna die again, you know. That's just the way it goes. Oh, that's the window. I went all the way around. I need air. I need to get... Where is this? Where the hell are you? Can I go in here? Just so ridiculous. Yeah, it's been real, guys. Again. This is where the window is. I must be on the other side of the ship. I'll never depressurize in time. Nope, that's the window again. I just want to find my way there, that's all. Shouldn't be too much to ask. Alright. Like, let me go. Let me go. It's time to go. Up here, maybe. Door, maybe up over on the other side. I can't even see anything over here. Up against the hull? Whoa. It's down there. Could it be right here? Please just be there. damn, I can't find the frickin' thing. Underneath? Nah, can't be. Yep, about to die. Of course, there's the window, which I find so many times, but that's not gonna help me. All I need is that door. It's really just all I need. Where? On the other side through here? Here? I've already been here though, haven't I? Yes, I was just over here and then I died. Wait. Hold on. No. Open, what is it, D11? Open D10. What's the door? Door number. You can't open it? Open the airlock. I can't barely see what I'm doing. Open the airlock. Go on. Thank you. Hurry up. Open it. Open. Oh, please open it. Come on. In. Oh. I'm just gonna die anyway. D11. Close D11. D10. No! It was D10. Alright. Gotta go. Oh, I'm here. Wait. No. D10. D10, please. Thank you. Thank God. Alright. I haven't read logs here. Thank you. Wait, we got one. Just one. Airlock 2 door open. Kaizen unit connected, blah 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 blah. Nandy says, open D10 please. Okay, Nandy, depressurizing. See you on the other side. Airlock 2 door closed. Thank you, KZ. You're welcome, partner. That's it. Alright. I want to take a look at a couple more terminals. Maybe I'll get some more ideas about this freaking thing. Where this diary is? I almost felt weightless again. Alright, so we looked at the logs here. What about here? I am a reader, yes. Unfortunately, there's nothing to read.
Welcome to the
Yeah, I spelled it wrong. So I'll read some logs before I go messing around outside again. Unfortunately, I can't read the one in Nandy's. Wait, this is... Now we're on. Okay. Yeah, I can't. This doesn't work. Read logs. Doesn't contain a log file. And what am I supposed to do with that, actually? I just realized I've got more new addresses. Profiler SH. Absolutely. 0x003 D could be case sensitive. DD 427. This memory address contains a text file. Yes. Incoming transmission. Leap to Jupiter. We are going to get rid of the drive once and for all. I am sending someone. And a file. Okay. What about this one? This is the one it just told me it couldn't find something for, but I didn't ask it for anything, which is funny. 0089AA2A. Another text file. Absolutely. Stay put, Kaizen. Just keep the Nautilus there until further notice. Huh. Alright. Oh, exit. I don't think I've ever actually exited that thing. Things just kind of happened. This was outside the living room. What about inside the living room? Read logs. Yeah. Talk to you plenty. Aquarium water temperature stable. Recording transcribed. Crew 1, what do you mean the map is erased? That makes no sense whatsoever. I'm telling you, it keeps repeating it. Have you tried hacking its speech patterns? It doesn't budge. It says it wants to save us. This makes no sense. I know, and it's also getting really blah blah blah. What do you mean cranky? It's a bleepin'... I can... For God's sake, I'll do it myself. Projector on. Corridor door open. Projector off. Stereo on. Stereo off. Oh, can I do that? Stereo on and off. Aquarium water temperature. Recording transcribe something about the what do you call it drive that we I forget the name and it's blanked out. The singularity drive, I believe it's called. Recording transcribe. Crew 1, the hell is Nandy? Same person. Light switch 2 activated. Crew 1 says, Nandy, where are you? Crew 2, hey, what's going on? Why is your notebook in the fridge? I thought I'd put it somewhere safe. Uh-huh. The bridge password is on the cover. Oh my god. This is the worst anti-security I have seen in my life. You won't go all curt on me now, will you? I'm taking it with me. No, you are not. I'll put it in the bedroom. You mean Anel's bedroom? It just says the bedroom. Data corrupted. Well, that's helpful. Wine. Okay. Piano connected. Piano database updated. Well, this stuff is good to know. Okay. I love you. Yes. It's telling me to be nice to the computer and stuff. Be empathetic or something. You are cool. You're my friend. You being my friend is just enough, buddy. Alright, so it was in this fridge, and then was moved. Yeah, it's kind of like not working right. Alright. So... what was it again? A book? The diary, right? And it's in the bedroom. This is somebody's bedroom. Sorry guys, just wanna... excuse me. Gotta be this one. Nope. Your notebook. Nandy's notebook. The bridge password is on the cover. Nandy's notebook. So I'm looking for a notebook, which is, I guess, very similar to a diary. And I checked that computer, and this is the living room. Oh, I read the logs here. Or was that just read logs from... No, it just it reads logs because it's all networked together. It's the same command. Yeah. April 4th, 1987. Oh, it's just bedroom door closed and stuff. Crew 2, inaudible, it in the bedroom. Crew 1's inaudible, this is personal, hey. This password is important, Nandy. I know, I'll put it under my pillow or something. Make sure you don't lose it. In fact, you should have written it down. It's just 4 digits. You shouldn't have written it down. I forget things. Me too. Take the diary to your room, but be careful, okay? Whole bunch here. Kaizen. User erased. Kaizen, I need you to open this door. Please approach the retina scanner to the right of D5. Damn it, Profiler SH. Very well. Warning, memory access protocols overridden for Carter Terminal D5. Profiler compromised. Unidentified executable. Inserted into Carter Terminal D5. Permanent memory. Attempting cleanup failed. Crew 1, is it you? Terminal Garden entering reset mode. Crew 2, oh, Nandy. What are all those wires for? I was just leaving, trying to see whether the Kaizen unit downstairs is the same one as here. What? Of course it's the same. It sits on the same mainframe. I had to see for myself. I'll get back to my work downstairs. Hey, do you have any paper left? I know she was doing something else. Because that doesn't make sense. I'm nearly out myself. Sorry. All these supplies, but not nearly enough stationery, huh? Nobody thought we would need pencils in case of emergency. Even I didn't. See you later. Weird. Well, this cleanup failed. Is that this thing? Where the hell it is? It's down there somewhere. Memory access protocols overridden. Under the pillow. Something RI. That's it. Interesting. Done. Can I get back in there? Oh right, it didn't work, right? I don't know why it just wouldn't suddenly stop working. We've got this one next to bridge. Read logs. Thank you. Open D7. You will have to enter the password, Nandy. Oh, you have to enter the password. User erased. Nandy has changed it. I have the password, Kaizen. Open D7 now. Okay, this will require your undivided attention. No match, no match. It's gotta be it. Maybe a 3? THR3EE? Correct. Come on, come on. A 3. Okay, so I'm guessing that's one digit out of it. There's nothing else. Okay. Damn bridge. I'll get in there, by golly. No problem, organism. Does that mean you don't like me as much anymore? Doesn't contain a log file. Oh, we've got another memory thing. Okay. I'll look at that in a second. Oh, okay. That's it. Can I do something stupidly outrageous instead? 0x008DA1DC. C. Outgoing transmission. I retrieve the human. Huh. And a file. That's it, huh? I retrieve the human? Which human? Me? Or someone else from what the... That's the living room. Okay, we check that out. We have two more to look at. Why does that close when I come up to it? Okay, read the logs here. Okay, cool. Visitor 1 says, put it over there. Visitor 2, come on boys, we don't have all day. Visitor 3, why do they need 4 chairs? Ain't there 2 of them? 2 says, what do you care? They will have some journalists over or something. Door closed. That's it. Crew 1, you never know what might happen. Crew 2, nothing will happen, Nandy. What do you think about that Robinson Syndrome poster? It won't help as much as the AI. That's why there's an AI in the first place. Isn't it too dumb to help? Its mental faculties are not the point. It just has to seem vaguely human. That is enough. Lobby chair setting takeoff. Crew 1, that chair looks wanky. I guess they took the press photos from another angle. Hope it doesn't kill us during the takeoff. The drive should maintain a stable gravity field no matter what. Aren't you even a little afraid of that thing? No one really understands it. I do. I designed it. We'll be fine. Which is Nandy, right? Nandy's too. Oh, Anel. Nothing will happen. This is a conversation between Anel and Nandy. So who is the... Is it just Anel and Nandy here? Or is that other guy, Kurt? Was he also here as well? I think so. There's not a lot of conversations between the two of them. So I'm just going to go like this. Stereo on, executing chair control, SH. Oh, is that something I can use? Chair, counter SH. One horizon my ass, it says. There's nothing else further down there, right? Oh, wait. Ah. Yeah, there's nothing else. Alright, that's it for that. Now do I sit in a chair? Hmm. Nothing happens. Alright, open D2. Oh. and D2. Locked? It was open when I came in here. Unlock D2. Okay. It was just open too. It closed when I came in here. Alright, we gotta go back outside and deal with this crap. I spelled it wrong. Sorry. I'm kind of just passing through. I typed something wrong. The thing seemed to scream at me. To my right, it said before. Okay, never mind. What if I access this thing here? Probably won't work. Not at all. Oops. Nope. Yeah. Yeah, I wonder about this. What is in D13? Well, you're getting really incomprehensible over there. D13 and D14. Welcome, pal. So it likes me now. I think that's what we need. We need it to be calling us... Oh. We need to be calling it... D13 and D14. We need to be, it to be calling us pal and stuff. So is a D14 where? There's D13 and there's D11. All right. Did I read the logs here? Okay, I won't worry. Oops. I think I did read it. Yeah. Oh, wait. At your command. I like the sound of that. I need an extra tank of O2, I really do. Thank you. Now, is there a log here as well? Nautilus is preparing for a leap. Singularity drive charging in progress. Airlock 2 door closed. Facial recognition failed. Kaizen 85. Hello, stranger. How can I help you? It is me, Nandi Asaka. Nandi is my best human friend. How can you prove that you are her? What is Goy? Singularity charging complete. Terminal space 2 entering reset mode. I'm tempted just to go back in and reset, but we haven't used that much.